An 89-year-old DeLeon Springs man was killed this morning after touching a downed power line. The sheriff's office is investigating. The Volusia County Medical Examiner's Office will also perform an autopsy to confirm the cause of death.